watched Star Wars at least 8 times. Had the Pac-Man pattern memorized. And I've seen the stuff they put inside Stretch Armstrong, yeah. Roger Staubach in my backyard had a shoebox full of baseball cards and a couple of Evel Knievel scars on my right arm. Well, I was a kid when Elvis died and my mama cried. It was 1970-something in the world that I grew up in. Farrah Fawcett hairdo days, bell bottoms and 8-track tapes. Looking back now, I can see me. Oh man, did I look cheesy. But I wouldn't trade those days for nothing. Oh, it was 1970-something. It was the dawning of a new decade. We got our first microwave. Dad broke down and finally shaved the most sideburns off. Took the stickers off of my Rubik's Cube. Watched MTV all afternoon. My first love was Daisy Duke and them cut-off jeans. Space shuttle fell out of the sky and the whole world cried. It was 1980-something in the world that I grew up in. Skating rinks and black Trans Ams, big hair and parachute pants. And looking back now, I can see me. And oh man, did I look cheesy. I wouldn't trade those days for nothing. Oh, it was 1980-something. Now I got a mortgage and an SUV. But all this responsibility makes me wish sometimes. It was 1980-something in the world that I grew up in. Skating rinks and black Trans Ams, big hair and parachute pants. And looking back now, I can see me. Oh man, did I look cheesy. I wouldn't trade those days for nothing. Oh, it was 1980-something. 1970-something. Oh, it was 1970-something.